We moved forward into woods unmarked by any path. The leaves not green, earth-hued. The boughs not smooth, knotted and crooked forked. No fruit, but poison thorns. On every side I heard wailing voices, yet I could not see anyone there to wail, and so I stopped, bewildered. I reached my hand a little in front of me and twisted off one shoot of a mighty thorn bush, and it moaned. Why do you break me?
Thank you.
rest, each one to get his cast off fire. But not for us to dwell within again, for justice must forbid having what one has robbed oneself of. Still, here we shall drag, and through the mournful wood our bodies will be hung, with everyone fixed on the thorn bush of its wounding shade. Which my hand released the tip, and I stood like one in prayer. I stood like one in prayer.